episode, we visit a resource center called El Jordan. At Christmas time, it prepares and serves over 2,700 meals to street kids.
Every half hour, we have about 400 meals going out.
We're here in one of the largest markets in Santa Cruz where you can find anything and everything.
A bakú from the piranha family. And no, I'm not putting my fingers in there to get the hook out.